everyone that there is a way to become employed, or in fact start your own thing off, your own business, your own enterprise in the creative sector. And we've got some examples of that here today.